Gnasty Nork is turning our swamp into an electrified junk heap. And it used to be so beautiful.
I'm sure it was.
I feel so sorry for all. Maybe once you.
Watch out, Spyro. The Norks in these parts have discovered the power of electricity, and it really stings. Job, Spyro. One day you'll be able to tell all the dragons about your amazing adventures.
Sure, but what I'd really like to do is get out of this swamp.
Let's
on the lookout for attack frogs. They are cold-blooded killers.
Attack frogs?
And this used to be such a nice swamp.
Thanks for releasing me. It seems like I've been trapped in here since I was your age.
Oh, no!
Why, I remember,
Gotta go!
Thank you for releasing me.
I'll tell you what to do with those creatures. Smash them, Spyro! Stamp them out and squish them and squash them!
How about charge them and flame them? We are dragons, after all.
We'll be right back. Spyro, if you jump at the end of a supercharge ramp, you can really go far.
I'm all over it.
Spyro, for an amazing tour to treetops, don't just stop at one supercharge.
Huh.
That was quite a ride, Spyro. You learned a lot since you were a young glider.
Yeah, well, you could have found an easier spot to get stuck.
Metalhead is all charged up to meet you. Attacking the power pole should disrupt his power supply.